I spent the full day in Versailles, visiting the palace itself, the Petit Trianon, and the Queen's Hamlet. I love the Hall of Mirrors, with its tall glass windows and glittering chandeliers. I also enjoyed the numerous musical fountain shows in the gardens. Lastly was the Queen's Hamlet, the vision of Marie Antoinette, a set of cottages and a working farm with actual crops, animals, and workers. Thank you.